But trust me. أنفق يا ابن آدم أنفق عليك. Hadith Qudsi. Allah Almighty is saying, O son of Adam, spend and I will spend on you. Spend and I will spend on you. When you pledge to give to a good cause on a regular basis, be it a daily, weekly, monthly basis or annual basis, if the pledge is made from your heart, Allah Almighty, who has written that sustenance for the recipient, will automatically have to give it to you because someone's rizq and sustenance is coming through you. You have to receive and then they will get. Allah's not going to block them. He won't. Their sustenance is written. And when you pledged, Allah says, we will give it to you so that you can give it to them. That's why there was a brother opening a business a few years ago in South Africa. And I told him, he said, can you advise me? You know, I'm planning to give a large chunk to charity. I said, no, my brother. No, my brother. The moment your business is just starting, be realistic. Just say, 1% of my turnover, I'm going to give it. What did we just say? What percentage? What percentage? One. 1% of my turnover, I'm going to give it. Now, that's an amount, right? I was speaking to him not long ago. He said, my brother, the figures are in the hundreds of the millions. You know what? It's really crazy. That 1% is mad large. I told him, brother, don't ever give up on what you promised Allah. He's watching. He knows what you said. It's just a promise. That's over and above the 2% zakat. Zakat is not on your turnover. Zakat is on a small amount, which is your savings and whatever else in your stock. This is talking about turnover. That's something very different. 1%. Wow. And I told him, perhaps Allah is granting you the barakah because of the good that you're doing, you've pledged and you're giving, and Allah says, I'm going to give so that it gets to those whom I have written their sustenance for. This man is going to give them. So don't worry, give a little bit.